your way.
This is John, OparRestorationParts.com. Day two on the old Apollo 440 chassis motorhome. This is going to be quite a project I've taken on. I think I'm nuts here, but anyway, I drove to California with what I thought was enough supplies and stuff to get her running. So what we've done today so far is I've pulled a distributor and the drive gear, and we'll take you in on the unit. We did a little spray washing yesterday, so it's not a bad looking unit on the inside. It's had some upgrades, you can see. I got a lot of my supplies and parts and stuff here. So here's the heart of the beast. I've taken the drive gear out, distributor out, and I've put an oil drive priming rod in, and with my half inch drill, I was able to get that all in there. And the goal is to circulate some fresh oil in there. I put a couple of products in there to help get rid of some of the sludge. And I'm gonna circulate that, probably change the oil two or three times. And then I'm gonna put that carburetor that I built. I bought one to match this. I rebuilt it on my bench at home, which was a lot easier than trying to come out here and try and do this in a motorhome. It's gonna be a whopping 100 degrees today, but thank God it's dry heat. You know, y'all know about dry heat. So I did some spray washing yesterday. Got her a little clean. Obviously it could use a little more, but the object is to get this thing running, because if I can't get her running, then it's a non-starter. Anyway, I'll keep posting videos. I'll go over some of the stuff I brought to make sure I get this done. But like I said, it's not a bad looking unit. I hate to even open the toilet and see what's in there, but I've got a few things working electrically yesterday. It's a project. So anyway, I guess I love torture, so I'll get back to you as I proceed. This is John, MoparRestorationParts.com, day two.